and all this vegetable world appeared on my left foot as a bright sandal formed immortal of precious stones and gold. I stooped down and bound it on to walk forward through eternity.